Jesus took me fishing. Well, I'm gonna tell y'all something that you might not believe, but it's a miracle. I guarantee Jesus came over, he said, let's go fishing. Forgave my sins and he set me free. Jesus took me fishing. Jesus, he took me fishing. Jesus took me fishing and spoke a little truth to me. Jesus took me fishing. Jesus, he took me fishing. Till Jesus took me fishing, I was blind, but now I see. Now I know y'all remember my good girl Mary. She fell in with the devil, man, that's real scary. I was just about ready to throw in the towel, but then Jesus took her fishing. Y'all to see her now. Jesus took her fishing. Jesus, he took her fishing. Jesus took her fishing. Now she living like she should. Jesus took her fishing. Now everything's forgiven. Since Jesus took her fishing, she's been treating me real good. Praise the Lord. God made man, made the little bitty babies all part of the plan. But that devil steal your soul in a New York minute. The bass boat's leaving, y'all better get in it. Let Jesus take you fishing. Jesus gone fishing. Jesus gone fishing, and Jesus is a fisher of men. Jesus gone fishing. Jesus gone fishing. Y'all ought to go fishing with Jesus every now and then. And I said, Jesus, could you do a little of that walking on the water? You know, that's kind of hard for me to believe. He said, son, you ain't been paying attention like you ought to. A little faith, that's all you need. Not much, just such as a little bit of teeny tiny mustard seed. That's all you need. And I said, Jesus, you're right. I'm sorry if I opened up a big old can of worms like these. And then Jesus just looked at me and he smiled and he said, did you say a can of worms? Well, in that case, let's go fishing. Hey, let's go fishing. Jesus going fishing and Jesus is a fisher of men. Jesus going fishing. Jesus gone fishing, y'all ought to go fishing with Jesus every now and then. Everybody ought to fish with Jesus every chance they can. Absolutely.